Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today on Age of Water, I've got something a little bit different for you guys, something that has been widely requested, and that is how to complete the easy way or the hard way quest. If you do like this video, please do like and subscribe. Hit that notification button for more content. I will be trying to upload as much Age of Water content as I possibly can. And if there's any other specific quests you're looking to complete and you're stuck on, please do leave a comment down below and I'll be sure to try and make a video on it. So when it comes to the easy way or the hard way quest, things can be a little confusing. The gameplay footage you can see in this video was taken from one of my live streams, and as you can see, the people and the cannons keep respawning. The goal of this mission is not to destroy all weapons and people, but it is to destroy 20 of each. So that means you have to destroy 20 cannons, 20 shooters, and 20 explosive barrels. As you can see here, I'm not just going around the tower aimlessly, I am strategically waiting for these things to respawn, and slowly making my way around the tower. Once you have destroyed 20 of each, the cannons and people will stop respawning, and you will then need to slowly make your way around the tower, clearing out whatever is left. Once completed, nothing will show. All you will see is nothing left on the tower. At this point, you will then need to make your way back to the boarding platform where you started, and you will speak to the person once more. At this point, after talking to this person, you will then see the completed notification pop up. For anyone looking to complete the reference book part of the main quest, this will most likely be the point you are stuck on. So now you know how to complete the easy way or the hard way quest. If there is anything else you get stuck on, or any other quests you're looking to complete, please do leave a comment down below, and if you made it to the end of the video, please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.